The survey report released in Fort Portal looked at how wash services are strengthened in health centers in Kabarole District. The report also focused on how accelerating the coverage of reliable access to safe water, sustainable wash services within health centers have been achieved in the district.
The best harbor of tetanus is cattle dam for the droppings of the cow or the goat. So we must fight having goats and cows near city.
According to Swai Balaba, the District Assistant Chief Administrative Officer, health workers are not fighting for the facility's compounds to either graze animals or grow crops.
You find interjects and the other people fighting over areas as gardens instead of making them compounds.
However, the report blames the staff responsible for cleaning for neglecting their responsibilities. The same report indicated that staff in some health centers in the district are negligent on the infectious waste despite protected pits and incinerators put in place to accommodate them. In the report, the health workers leave this infectious waste lying in the open, which according to the health experts poses a great risk to the health of the people.
Health assistants and the staff, we must be responsible. This is like your own shop. You go out every other day to work. Please, Papa Sita, your customers should feel comfortable to use your facility.
However, the report reveals that these health centers still lack access to safe and clean water in areas where they are located.